In the future days, which we wish to make secure, we look forward to a world founded upon four essential freedoms. The first freedom is the freedom of speech and expression anywhere in the world. The second is freedom of every person to worship God in his own way everywhere in the world. The third is freedom from want, which translated into world terms, means economic understanding which will secure to every nation a healthy peaceful life for its inhabitants anywhere in the world. The fourth is freedom from fear, which translated into world terms, means a worldwide reduction of armaments to such a point and in such a way thorough fashion that no nation will be in a position to commit an act of physical aggression against any neighbor, anywhere in the world. The Four Freedoms. By Franklin D. Roosevelt.